this generation has learned again is that everybody hates inflation. It creates uncertainty. It's hard to know when to invest or where to spend. It feels unfair if your boss gives you a raise and then you go to the gas pump. If the boss gives you a raise, it's because you deserve it. If you go to the gas pump, it's because someone's arbitrarily taking it away. And it's just exhausting, not just for central bankers, but it's exhausting for people who have to go tell their customers they're increasing price or to deal with suppliers who are trying to increase price. Some of the recent data is better. I saw a report that said the most recent CPI report, if you took out food and gas and shelter, actually inflation was negative. And I responded that I think most people care about food and gas and shelter. So I think it's just important not to get distracted by any one reading. The Fed is committed to see this through and get inflation back to our target. And I just, when I wake up and look in the mirror, I just say, if not us, who's going to do it? So that's inflation.